Hello everybody.
What's it mean?
Hi everybody, I'm Ethan Shafir from Israel. I studied in Tel Aviv University and Stockholm University. I studied politics and sociology. I came here to meet new people and new ideas from all over the world. I think this program has something really interesting because I recently came back from Brazil, where I studied there, which they also have a big problem with democracy at the moment. So it's very interesting to see how actually Latin America and Middle East can combine together. For myself, just continue to be curious and to get to know new ideas.